I think this is an important forum where we can share experiences, see where the pitfalls are and how we can avoid them, and how we can support each other in whatever roles we are doing in different countries and a different situation.
The problems we solve in the Netherlands are very similar to other countries. For us, it's a way of meeting people, changing views, so it's very exciting.
I think it's important that medical regulators talk to each other and spread good practice, not just from the developed world to the less developed world, but also to learn the lessons of how you set up systems in countries that are just starting.
The breakout sessions have been intimate, they've been focused, they've been interesting, and they have been thought-provoking.
A lot of the challenges in regulation are common, and there are unique themes throughout the world. Having a conference like this is important to be able to bring everyone together and share the common themes.
This is, you know, the first time for me, so I can learn from each country. And we have different culture, and I think that this is the way that can people learn together in the world.
I think it's really good to see what everybody else is doing, and you often pick up something that you could use to alter what you've been doing in your own jurisdiction, so it saves reinventing the wheel, really, yeah.
It's a good experience to learn from how different people and different regulators, how they operate, what the similarities are, what the differences are, and how we can learn from each other in regulating the medical profession.
We do need to understand what goes on in this world, so to speak. So it's really worthwhile, and as well, there is the networking, which is extremely important. You know, you can continue to be informed.
We have to be proactive. We have to identify risks earlier on, and we have to try and remedy them and support doctors so that they are not finally in a fitness practice that might stop their careers.
Well, the profession of medicine is one that entails a great lot of discipline, and for those who regulate it, it's important that people try to get together from time to time and explore opportunities of making the regulatory processes better.
A wonderful thing about bringing people from different parts of the globe together is that this is a place of nurturing, this is a place of innovation, this is a place of debate and discussion.
I always said, when you come meeting, if you can have a new project, a new idea, and a new friend, the success of your meeting is done. So that's the case in my case.